the Home Ministry will expand its Key Performance Indicator, KPI, to monitor all categories of foreign nationals nationwide. Home Minister Dato Sri Hishamuddin Tun Hussein says the monitoring will include their location status and whether they need to be repatriated.
Sistem kita untuk pemantauan, sistem kita untuk memastikan bahawa ini bukan satu saluran di mana anasir-anasir yang boleh mengancam keselamatan negara gunakan untuk menjejaskan negara kita ini dapat ditutup. Dan idea ada hubung kait rapat dengan perdagangan orang manusia.
So, he told reporters after chairing the ministry's post-cabinet meeting Wednesday. Hishamuddin stressed the ministry felt it is important to the foreign nationals' presence in a broader perspective. He says he would be briefing Deputy Prime Minister Tan Sri Muhyiddin Yassin, who will be chairing the Cabinet Committee on Foreign Workers and Illegal Immigrants on January 18. The next course of action, he says, would be decided by the committee.
It depends on the category of foreign nationals concerned. Secondly, it depends on what we decide at the Cabinet Committee. And I believe that it is something that is a concern of the public, which I feel that after fulfilling our three KPIs, which was a lot of work last year, we can embark on it now.
This results in a more stringent approach to be taken in allowing foreigners to either work or study here?
Yeah. But then you see our borders are very porous. And there are also economic considerations. If Malaysians are not willing to work in this industry, there will be other arguments put forward by the economic ministers. But my concern is surely based on security. At the end of the day, we have to balance between the risk of the security risk of the country and the economic needs of the sectors concerned.
The minister says four committees had been set up to look into issues relating to foreign nationals studying and working in the country. Jenny Fu, The Star, Malaysia.